Captain Keyes. Radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Thank you. one of those things! I'll blow your brains out! Get away from me! Don't touch me, you freaks! I won't be like you, I'll die first! Find your own hiding place, the monsters are everywhere! Play dead! That's what I did! Play dead! They took the life of me. Oh god, I can still hear them! Monsters! Just leave me alone! Mendoza, Cindy.
This old stuff, Sarge.
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, Grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, does the governor want to wipe out this particular part of my history? That's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask him real nice next time you see him, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Hey, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant work pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. About this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Stark, did you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
We've got contact! Lost them! They're not coming! They're just tearing through us! What the... Oh, no!
Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge! Listen!
What is that? Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold still! Hold still!
Let him have it! Sergeant, we're surrounded.
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
What is it, Coco?
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
Thank you. Thank you.
disappeared inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Mira!
Sir,
thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We've got to get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
The cavalry has arrived!
Monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Chief, I've lost your signal! Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
must collect the index before we can activate the installation. I am a genius.
Oh.
security doors have sealed automatically. I will go access the override to open them. Please follow closely. This portal is the first of 10. Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the portal, despite the containment protocol. Love must not escape the installation.
Oh, my God.
structures of the flood infection. Our people are going to cause a host. station's research facilities are most impressive. Perhaps we'll have time to see them later. A failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on.
I will rejoin you when I've completed my task. Use their weapons to manage the flood only for a short time. Speed is of the essence. mission was well conceived.
Thank you. Thank you.
the flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce.
Thank you.
are already hard at work repairing your vessel. Its parasitic nature belies the floods and floods.
We'll be right back.
barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index. Requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry. Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we? Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the